we welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Chance! Nice glove save and a shot that came in a good opportunity. To Harvey. Using that empty wing to Russell. Two on two on the rush. Got that puck in the slot. Good poke check. To Russell. He picks up the loose puck. Well, that was a scoring opportunity, but that one wide.
No, his direction finder was off.
Intercepted in the defensive end. We'll take that behind the cage. To Martin. Russell. That bouncing puck away at center ice. D down. What a move. He's got pressure. Michael. Pass up the wing to Michael. Offense will start the far side corner and that easy dump in. Interception. Offensive chance here. To Russell. Loose puck, he's got it. He'll control it at the point. Long pass, they cover the rink to Russell. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Shoot! Ryder's effort breaks up the offensive opportunity. Body blocking the shot, got it done. Take that puck behind the net. Goaltending performance right there. Keep that in mind as we move along.
A lot of goalies don't see this much action in an entire game.
Able to control that right at the point. Good poke check. To Russell. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. Michael. They'll work from the point. Good play with a stick. Able to pick that one up. To Russell. One-time chance. One-timer effort denied. That had goal marked on it. Under 6 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Nobody's found the back of the net so far in this one. That's a good defensive play in the zone to knock that away. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. To Russell. Controls that one. Didn't intend it, but it's blocked. My, our friends at On the Fly, you're going to take a look at that hit repeatedly. Michael. Delayed penalty to come. Back up to that blue line point area. Puck controlled here at the point. Puts the pad on it to Martin. That line's back at full strength now. Had to get a new stick off the bench.
In the first period.
Looking back to the point. Loose puck and he gains control of it to Martin. Over to the official scorer for the call on this.
Well, slashing is the call, and he's sure earned this one. That was a hatchet swing penalty.
Number 13, 2 minutes for slashing.
Trying to get that baby up ice. It didn't work. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Lots of good action here in the first period as we come to a conclusion of a scoreless first. And the goaltending number is solid. Let's go back here in this period and highlight some of the activity.
Proud sponsor of tonight's game. With 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Delmas has it all.
See whether or not we get anything more than we had in the first. We're underway here in the second period. To Ryder. Still has it in the offensive end. That'll stop the offensive effort. Intercepting that one in the defensive end. And with that whistle, the puck ends up in the bench. We'll get a faceoff. Penalty called here, delayed call. Ryder's penalty, 2 minutes interference.
Everybody's trying to gain an advantage, but this interference call, I don't know, I'm not sure I'm buying it.
Dan wants to get this up in a hurry. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. There's the shot. Chance save, helping his goaltender. Mikulak's efforts to freeze the puck works here, and that'll get a whistle, and we'll have a faceoff. Under 2 minutes gone in the second. Still scoreless here in the second period. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. He needs to move this. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Pushes that one in to Harder. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. What a move. He's out. Pokes that puck away. That'll break up that offensive slide. Centering pass. There's an offensive opportunity. Glove save on a real good scoring chance. Ryder takes that pass back in behind the net in the defensive zone. Takes a shot. Chance scores! Defensive effort in this game has been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. Two center ice, two Russ.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes, 9 seconds.
Ends the scoring threat. He's got it down low. Look at the move. A penalty coming up. We're going to get a delay on this one.
Doesn't matter if a guy's got one hand or two hands on his stick. I mean, this is slashing any way you cut it.
Quick shot to the point. Needs to control. That's a nice use of the stick to break that up. Needs to get a play going. Wants to clear. Big clear to Michael. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Risk it. You take some chances of an injury right there. Block that shot down on the ice. Clears that. To Martin. Russell. Where he wanted it and got it on goal. Man, there's a chance lost as he fires that one over the net. Oh, gains some room. Gains control. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Knocks it away. To Russell. Here they come. 3-on-1 chance. Big time shot. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. Off the wing, back into the middle to Russell. Nice wrister. Tough save. squeezes the legs. He's on the ice, and he's got the puck. To Martin. Onside of the line on that one. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Right wing side is open. That's where they go. Nice pass. Too harder. To Ryder. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. To Martin. Martin. Picks that one up in the slot. No setup on that. Just threw his body at it. Too hard. Good work as he got the stick in. Pokes it away at center ice. Got to get out of the zone. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Second period almost done. Good neutral ice move right there and keeps control of the puck. He's got it out deep. Through center ice too hard. Good use of the stick right there to knock it away. He'll take that one behind the pipes. They expected a tight game, and after two periods of play, that's exactly what we've got. 1-0 after two.
Good old days.
This was a period of key plays. Let's take a look at some of the best. Third period of action underway. At the point. Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Pads. Knock it away. To Russell. Ryder. Good play to hold that in the zone. To Ryder. Good effort on that pass up the middle. Back to the point from down low. Russell. Good defensive play to break it up. Russell's given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. Through center to Russell. Martin. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Ryder is going to go. 2 minutes. Interference.
Now, they're calling this interference, and I think sometimes the defensive player has to be given the benefit of the doubt. The rest didn't buy it that time.
Gets that one up and out. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Bats that one away. Good use of the stick. Connects on that one up the middle. He'll move it himself. Nice pass, not all the way to the point. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Got where he wanted to be, but that one over the top.
Fine-tuned it.
Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that's going to knot it up. Under 7 minutes gone by here in the third. Our score tied at 1-1. This one yet to be decided. To Mark. A delayed penalty now as the arms up for this call.
Well, there's a calling card for you. A blatant slash and a good call by the ref.
A draw, but he ties up, leaves the puck for his teammate.
7 minutes, 41 seconds.
To Mark. Try and create a little offense in behind the net. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Loose puck and he's got it. Two on two the other way. Dangerous territory. He'll clear it out in front of the net. Clears that one long. Power play in. It's still out. Gets that in the defensive end. Martin got that stick out and poked that puck away, looking to get it out. Long clear. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. This is a player with the ability to create on the ice. Assists show that, Bill.
Boy, Gary, he keeps putting up significant numbers. That is assist number 200 for his career.
Territory. And the two of them meet along the wall. To Russell. To Harder. Michael. Return pass will send them into the offensive end. And they intercept that one out of their own defensive zone. To Ryder. Boy, you love seeing that in the defensive end. He's got that covered up now. That's a whistle and a face-off. Ryder's offensive performance tonight, body-wise. Oh, boy, has he put some hits on. Watch this.
And, Gary, some of the hits as we check out these replays have been gymungous.
That puck up. Good poke check to free that puck up. Scoring opportunity. What a deke he put on. Great reflexes. How about that save off a one-timer? Mikulak's gloves over that one. That'll get a whistle. Martin's efforts tonight again successful, and what an important face-off win at this point in the game. Good play right there to break it up. Center ice, too hard. Makes the move and gets in. Shot scores! And that's two unanswered goals now. That's a goal scorer's goal, but that's not a forward.
No, but it starts with the mentality, and this guy thinks about scoring goals every time he's on the ice, even though he is a defenseman.
Center ice to Michael.
Assisted by number 91. Final of the goal.
Russell. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Wrist shot. That's how you make a glove save. Mikulak's going to freeze the puck here, and that'll give us a draw. Martin's been excellent on the draw as he steps in. To Martin. Pokes it away.
Last bit of the play.
This one almost over. Will we have a game-deciding play yet? Martin. Defender loses that one off the poke check. Takes the shot, score! He's got a shot at a trick, that's his second.
Goal, scored by number 11. Assisted by number 7. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 15 seconds.
Nice pass and a long one to Russell. He's already picked up two assists tonight. He's got good hands going tonight. Has the loose puck back to the point area to Russell. Against the boards and battling. Connects on that one up the wing. Clearing attempts hits the teammate. Offensive zone poke check will free that puck up. Nice glove save. That's a goaltender cover.